This is Cooper Snow 3 and welcome to this video. Today we're back with more Mario Kart 8. And of course, like last time, I am joined by
Superhuman 98.
So, we decided we were going to be doing 6 episodes, and then that'll cover all the tracks.
Assuming we don't repeat any.
Yeah. We'll do we do 2 cups every video. Oh no, I need to say, I'm gonna be a baby Rosalina this time, because I feel like it.
Oh, you didn't set? No.
Oh no, I don't have time.
I can always back out when we start again, I can set up properly. I have been disconnected. Technical difficulties?
Of course, yay, technical difficulties.
Track.
Ooh, yay, Toad Turnpike.
Alright, let's try this. That's a goal. Ball running. Doing it. Well, this car is not handle well. Yep, bus. DK, that's what I do. Fortunately, I get nothing but bananas. Right? Oh, well, I got a coin. Oh, God. And I hit a taxi. I just gave him my coins. And that's a red shell.
No!
Boomerang Moe's International Airport.
Right
over, like, a place where, like, you have to go over, like, a ramp or
something, I always like to place banana, so, like, there's, like, a banana placement. It's really hard, though. It's very difficult to place. What? Yeah, 2nd place, and I have, the 8. I would just spam all of them at like the exact same time.
Hey, this is a 8. Pretty good lead though. So far.
You're getting really far ahead of me.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for the blue shell. Up, oh, lightning. Hello there.
No, I lost my horn. No.
Ooh.
There goes my chance at winning this race.
Man, I had a landslide lead.
perfect wreck and demolish.
Alright, good start.
For some reason I hate this track and Dolphin Shoals. I don't know why. Dolphin Shoals makes me like actually physically angry.
I just picked the track because we haven't had an underwater track yet.
Yes, I mean, unless F-Zero tracks count.
Well, that was more of a water slide.
Yeah, I guess so. I actually
kind of
like this.
Yep, I blew out. We're going a little too soon. And now we're underwater because apparently we have our ability to breathe underwater. We're just really good at holding your breath. And that water is defying physics.
I mean, we're already going sideways.
I always judge physics. It's kind of my job in life.
Land on the podium.
Oh, avoid that.
Did we do Mount Wario last time?
What? Mount Wario? No. Not the Crazy Eight.
Tell the blooper that
you see. Ow. He's got bombed for Crazy 8. Boosting technology. Fine, I'll do that.
Jump. I never realized how pretty the stage was.
Yeah, it does.
No! Am I not seeing anybody?
Yeah. Well, I shouldn't have charged the guy with the horn, but...
Yeah. Alright, some form of Mario, die! Die, I mean, let me win! Mwahaha! I somehow won that for 3rd place.
Alright, 5th place. None do as well on that track.
Any of this game looks.
Yeah, we use it. We got pretty good graphics, as I mentioned last episode.
Wow. Dragon Driftway. Reliable. No! That's 3 stages in a row that you've won.
It's like it has host superiority.
Until just recently that you jump out of like a helicopter.
I mean, where do you think we were jumping from?
I thought it was just like, I never really noticed. I only just remember from like the beginning of the snowy hill. So I thought you just started on the snowy hill. And really didn't hit it.
skiing. They don't just, they don't just climb up there in a helicopter up there. They don't really climb up there, just climb all the way down.
Have
fast
go-karts and speedy mushrooms,
it's probably
not that hard.
Yeah, this is probably a smart idea for a race. It's like, you're riding go-karts down an icy mountain. That seems smart.
I like how it's like one of the only tracks that's like three things that like makes everything almost like its own unique track. Like this part's like the cave coming out to the dam, the last part's like going over like the ski thing. That was...
I feel like this is one of the few tracks, one of the two tracks in this game that are three lap, that are just straight runs instead of laps.
Yeah.
I think, I feel like that was like the
coolest feature ever. It was used so well. Yeah. Should have had more tracks like that. I personally think all tracks should be like that. Unless
it's like a Mario Circuit. Yeah. Ow. There are all these trees lying in the middle of the track. Someone's picking these up. It just hit me. Just had something on him.
Come out! It's the start of the end!
Yep, right, Joe.
Bam!
Do the rings! Out of the way! Mario's gonna beat me, but taking third place, not bad. Bad, not bad at all.
I heard tied with Mario.
Nah, I was behind him.
I'm technically behind him. Going back with good old reliable. Again. Yay! I haven't played this stage in a really long time. Like since like the day it came out.
I don't think I messed around much with the DLC for Mario Kart 8.
No! I always get the boost.
I think it's we had a point where I can always get the boost. Then I stopped playing.
I also just noticed that you get that kind of like blue boost thing when you go behind people for a certain amount of time.
Oh god, all the green shells.
Haha, I didn't have a mushroom, but I could at least hit you.
Weird green shell technology.
Tiny music, no!
Get out of here, Mario.
Reminds me of that one place in Mario Kart 7. I love it.
7. The one where you climb up the giant tower and have to get like 100 points or something. Yeah. That was a pain in the ass.
Many of
times
I got into the top
of the blue shell coming.
No!
Seen one of those in a while. there's some animals in the field. That's what, like, a bird? Ah, blooper. Yep, well, that's a wall.
Shall not smite me, baby Mario.
A wall, that'd help.
Oh! I did not expect that to actually hit.
Well, if we learned anything last episode, green shells are sniper's weapons.
Pretty much. Have one on hand. Yeah, oh, I just dodged that banana. Now I'm crazy shiny.
If I can stop hitting walls, that would be really beneficial to my speed. Alright, fifth place again.
Not bad.
We see this standing a lot, don't we?
Yep.
You finished third by a great first by a great margin, then an AI, then me in third.
Yeah, pretty much.
What has been the standing at last in these last three cups? Let's see if at any point it'll change.
Never use skill controls.
Yeah. Took me a while to get used to in Mario Kart Wii.
Yep, and then they immediately abandoned it in Mario Kart and every Mario Kart since.
Yeah.
Ooh, I've played this one in a while. Ooh, Sunshine Airport. Sunshine Airport was like one of the first things we saw about Mario Kart 8, wasn't it?
I don't know. I didn't keep up on its development much.
There's like all the babies.
It's baby army.
Nope,
I was hitting the wrong button. That was not the go button.
Rosalina or Daisy. They haven't been in any other games, like excluding like spin-off Mario Kart games, or like Mario Kart games.
You know, Rosalina's kind of exclusive to the Galaxy games, but Daisy, yeah. Must have a good reason not using her again.
I mean, Daisy hasn't even had a game since Mario Land, which is kind of a rip-off of each.
Yeah.
Maybe Daisy is. No, you don't do that!
She's appearing in like every sporting game in Mario Kart game since, but she hasn't had a main series presence. Instead, we get the blue and yellow toads.
Also, blue shell coming.
Hello there.
No.
Oh, I just almost immediately fell off the track.
Shell, baby Mario! Wow, I'm doing really terribly
right now. Slimming that banana.
And I dodged the banana and then immediately fell off the edge.
Mario Kart luck.
Thankfully in this game it's so quick that you don't like lose any of your items if you fall off. Remember in Mario Kart DS there's like a whole like loading screen there.
Wow. Well, how'd you suck?
Alright, I'm doing really terrible. Wow. I don't think I'm going to be able to recover from this one. And of course, they decide to give me three mushrooms. and you get like third place. Thanks, Mario Kart. Wow, I suck at life. I'm gonna be able to get up a few levels. Now. Nope. Ace. Wow. Ace.
Nana, how I feel like on our first race.
Yeah.
All right.
Starting off wonderful. Of course. I never understood donut planes. I don't know why they brought back any smash tracks. They're all just boring. At least, like, I think this one has, like, the big ramp, which is kind of fun, but...
Yeah.
I like honking because it makes everybody jump.
I'm gonna have to hit the go button.
Alright, this time I shall prevail!
Hopefully, maybe. Nope, really, I took out that barrel. Into the store.
That'd be an
amazing movie title. Mario Karting, the storm. I just hit my own banana. That was great.
Yeah, shortcut FTW.
I just fell off the edge. And then I got lightning bolted. Why does everything go wrong at once?
They picked like the best music for this track. No, Daisy! You're also a terrible character. Good scrub. It's a good scrub. I actually can't use a green scrub.
And I hit my own banana. I'm telling you, I don't want to leave the peels behind.
Of course, I fell off the edge. Why not? Crazy!
I got a blue shell.
I don't care because I have a star. That was the best thing ever.
That lightning bolt.
The lightning bolt hit me just as I was about to pass through.
Yeah, same. Poor timing.
I just took the dangerous
boomerang.
Without mushrooms all to the left.
Alright, second place. Not bad.
you just how great America is.
America. Probably use less Trump, though.
Haha, I was literally just about to make a Trump joke.
Yeah.
Did we have a good baby park? Or is that... I keep getting confused because I played with a lot of people. I don't think we played baby park.
Yeah, we haven't.
Okay, we're done. Let's appear to me for a second. It is amazing how much detail went into this track. Like, it's not even funny.
That was good at attention to detail.
Simple, there's an obvious detail that we haven't had
an
F-Zero game in
years, but... Okay, I said details, not obvious problems.
Yeah!
I'll hit someone eventually.
You shall exchange for details. Wait, what? No! I can't do this again. I was overlapping people.
Ow.
There we go. Banana FTW. I always win at baby park.
Blue Shell.
Congratulations, Blue Shell! Ha ha.
Mario Kart.
We're not sending people past me here. Last sweet laugh, I shall prevail. Red Shell! Yeah, Red Shell! Didn't even hit you? Okay, well then. Yeah, Red Shell, come on, go! Come on, go, Red Shell!
Alright, that's a coin. It's not gonna be very useful defending myself. Green Shell!
Yeah,
another Green Shell!
No!
I just hit the brake by accident because.
How could you do this?
Hey, the standings have reversed.
I went down. I am terrible. Okay. So, I have a chance at winning if I win this race. So pick the track that I'm best at. Oh, great! Actually, I'm actually really good at that track. Final race. Who will win and who will fall? Get my egg in.
Go out again. Sunshine Airport. Go to Isle Delfino and get blamed for the pollution there. Because the judicial system sucks.
We're just putting more remnants and garbage in Isle Delfino. Out there.
I don't know who built all these tracks. Flying racetrack anti-gravity field. Who are we hiring to build that?
Although I guess we're probably just racing for a normal airport.
Normal airport and then the, you know, flying track.
Then a lot of the places are actually just traveling through natural
rivers. Yeah. These are street go-kart races. Yeah, not that big. I am very small. I'm going even slower now. Okay, there we go.
Now, the moment of truth. Did it do anything?
Not really, no.
Oh, wow. You have 50. Okay. No, nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Yeah, the only way you were going to win is if I royally screwed up.
Yeah, like if you went down with Rosalina, Baby Luigi, and Toadette.
Yeah. I took first place in a cup for once. Huzzah!
Yay. And I didn't take first place in a cup for once.
Yeah, you got second, though. Not terrible.
Anyways, thank you for watching this video. If you like me, subscribe and go check out some of my other videos. Also, go check out his channel and his view on the first episode and the second episode when it comes out, which will be linked in the description.
Right. And the same will be done on my channel as well.
Anyways, thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you next time. Bye!